Welcome to Your Miracle Moment, and we are at the Leadership Seminar in Botswana, and we have our precious and beautiful sister with us who has received an incredible touch from God, and she's going to share with us today. Welcome, sister. How are you feeling?
I'm so great today.
Amen. Tell our viewers, what was your condition when you came into today's meeting?
I've been suffering from praying from 4 years back. And at the hospital, they said I have cysts in my both ovaries. But last night, I started to feel the pain that I thought I won't come for the service today. But I decided to come. Then during the service, the man of God called the altar call. Then I received my healing right there.
Wow. And to think you almost missed that if you didn't push on and be here today.
Yes, this is the work of God.
Amen. That is so amazing. She pushed on and she persevered and she got to the meeting today, and God saw her hunger and he healed her. And tell us, any pain now?
Right now, I'm free. I'm healed.
Wow, totally free, totally set free, totally delivered, and totally restored. All because of Jehovah God and because of the God we serve, in Jesus' name. Amen. Keep on watching Your Miracle Moment and learn how to step into your breakthrough and in your victory. And whatever, always remember that with Jesus, all things are possible, because miracles are normal.